on! I'm coming! Tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over. Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
here.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't. I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no. Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay! Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you...
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world. Together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here.
You good, man?
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
We're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Inside, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you! Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes.
And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
you
ready?
It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
team after Harry. At least they left more than just flares behind. Those barrels look fire below.
Not good, not good. Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. Clear. the volume. You gotta be kidding me.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Brothers. Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
You were weak then.
But we had each other!
After everything we've done for you. Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Said so.
stop giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time! Take those things out! Time!
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time!
venom!
Heal the world with you!
Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Thing.
He hears us now.